When we shift from high school to university, that's a really different way of studies when you come to university. What has helped me is that when I study in university, I go to the lecture for 1 hour and I then make notes in the lectures, understand as much as I can. And then I come back home, give another extra hour for that 1 hour lecture and understand, try to recap and see what I have really understood. If not, then I have other ways of understanding through textbooks, through other sources, like tutorials, tuitions, etc. But if then it gives me an understanding whether have I really understood the topic. And then I feel that, yes, I am confident enough to be able to answer this particular question in the exam. And it gives you a good feedback. When you study for your exams, you know that you know this really well. So that's how it has helped me, and I hope it helps you.